before landing.
We made it back!
Safe and sound. Here we go. Home again, home again.
It's good to be home again. I guess we don't need these spacesuits anymore.
Well, I can fix that.
Now our spacesuits are gone.
Mm-hmm. Look, it's a rocket.
And look, my toy rocket is back.
Well, imagine that.
It's too bad Miss Kepler didn't come with us. Our astronomy club was her idea.
Well, maybe she can go next time. After all, the stars will always be out there waiting for us.
You know what, Barney? Hmm? The starry sky seems a lot friendlier now.